Good morning. It's the 7th of May, 2016. 7 mei 2016. Ik wil jullie de camper laten zien. Hey Steve.
Hello.
Vandaag wordt er gewerkt in Steve's huis. Today they're gonna work in Steve's new house. And the camper is done. We just discovered a leak underneath yesterday. We took it for a trip yesterday, the first trip we made. And when we tried the sink in the kitchen, then all of a sudden a lot of water came underneath the car. And we discovered that that was a little bit of this. This is new. We bought this. That was taped with duct tape by the previous owner and it leaked. So that's the only thing we have to replace, and the rest is great. I'll show you the inside. We have a little, well, cat mat actually. It's a great material, waterproof, watertight. Well, where shall we begin? Backside. Everything is grey, white, black, and we have red as the color that we like. Well, you can change that because this is all in the details. We can make it lime green or something else. And we already put some stuff in it. Close. Not everything is very much loaded. There we have a little kitchen thingies, and bathroom thingies. Not every cupboard wants to close. That is okay. Maybe there's too much stuff there. I know, too much stuff. Whatever. And then a large cupboard. That's something we need to learn, to put stuff in the way that it doesn't come out again. Whatever again. The little kitchen. I can't say it functions because we didn't try it again. We didn't try it yet. The only thing we need is to find us a plate that covers this and is a warm shield when we cook. And I bought a little metal plate, but it was too thin. And that's not a very big issue. I'll find that. And a little sink. Well, this one, it functions right now. I need to put on the electricity first, 12 volts. And then, yeah, it works. We have a gas boiler, and right now the gas is not on, so I can't show you that. But look at this, we have a color LED bar underneath here, which gives a very warm and romantic light. And for the rest, we have the cupboards filled with a few of these. Here I got my books in that I want to read. And well, the rest is empty. It will fill itself. It's no doubt about that. I placed a very small, very short video about our maiden trip, and our dog chose to lie here. So I covered this one with a little extra cloth so it doesn't get dirty. But the cushions are grey. Great, they're grey. Here too, this cushion there, that has a little story. It was a cushion that my husband's father used in his chair and in his bed. And when he died 2 years ago now, I think, They wanted to throw it away, and I said, no, it will have a function. We will take it, and it will be a reminder of him. So now it has its place here, and that's cool, I think. The floor is, that's in this place there, but he likes to throw with his stuff. The floor is laminate, I don't know the English name. It's very strong, very beautiful too. And we changed the poster in the fridge door, because we like that one better. Then we have the bathroom. Already a lot of stuff. I made sure that it doesn't come off with the double-sided tape. And well, here we didn't do anything yet. We Rose, sorry. Look at this. This works like a charm. Yay! Water's coming out. I didn't know if you. Water's coming out. So that's an electric pump there. But the sink and all that stuff is still. It looks dirty. I try to clean it, but the color isn't great. It's off. A little Buddha, a little quiet corner, and this is a cupboard with all kinds of plastics, durable plastics. This is what we. I know I always buy secondhand stuff, but this we didn't. Because these are kind of important to me. It's 100% biodegradable. That's, I think, important to have if you buy plastics. Well, that's the inside. And we, of course, painted everything. Made sure that everything works. Step in, that's all new too. And now I'll try to climb on the roof with one hand. Don't know if that works, but if you see me falling, then you'll have a great fit. So sorry for the shaking. Here we go. Two solar panels. We already had one on the roof, but it was only 51 watts, I think. We bought an 80 watt solar panel, and now we have 131 watts. And I didn't show you that, but under my chair, I keep saying my chair, but it's the passenger's chair, so yeah, well, that's a stupid role thing. But I like to drive it too. But under the passenger's chair there's two batteries, and I thought 80 amps each. So we have a lot of electricity, a lot of power for ourselves. That antenna is going because we don't have a TV, but we will use it to plug in a Wi-Fi antenna if we find one. Because here in Sweden, they're not that developed yet with Wi-Fi and that kind of stuff, internet. Well, I'm going to join them for a little cup of tea, and then we'll see each other later. Well, the garden is beautiful. It's finally warm enough for the flowers to come. 7th of May in Holland, everything is flowering and blossoming, and here it's just beginning. That's always with the change of seasons, it's a large difference. But it explodes here. For Sweden, the weather is suddenly very, very warm. We had 35 degrees yesterday. And that's a thermometer that hangs outside the Forsythia. It's beautiful. My husband planted the potatoes. We do that with old potatoes, normal potatoes that doesn't cost that much. And hopefully they will give us a large amount back. My trees are coming. Those we took out of the forests, they were planned to take them down because they were in the way. And I love them. I saved them and planted them here, and they well, they did their best. They're coming. They're growing. I think he didn't have anything done here because there's a lot of wheat. Then the chickens. Look at these beautiful flowers. Our chickens are doing well. We have two roosters, but we plan to give away some chickens to friends that wanted to start with chickens. We decided not to slaughter him. There he is, the white one. And that there is Dan the Han. Oh, he finds something. He found something. Oh, ladies, come. At the looks of it, the most wants him as a guy. Or he's just the smartest one, follows the chicks. This, we normally have the young chicks in to grow up a little stronger before we let them between the rest, but we don't use it anymore now because we had 50 eggs, nothing came out, we were too early, and now we are too late. We don't have the time to do that. It sounds crazy, I know. But we have other plans with the camper. Look at the lady sitting on the eggs there. Yeah. Happy sounds. Happy sounds. Well, this part is the chicken part. That's the biggest part of the garden that we let. Oh, look at what I found here. Ay, fuck. Oh, chicken poo in my shoe. Yay. That's a nice feeling. Not. Chicken poo in my shoe. That can happen. This is what we're doing a lot now. For the winter, the coming winter, we need it. And, okay, we'll find it there again. Building all kinds of places for the wood, for the firewood to dry. There's the camper again. We didn't find a name, but Daisy is coming up all the time. Daisy Duke. Like the name. But I don't think the boys like it. Well, I'll show you the greenhouse. I'm speaking English, amateur English, sorry, because there are a lot of people from other countries that want to follow also. So I'm sorry for the Dutch viewers. Hope that you speak English. I'll explain in Dutch a little too. I made English vlogs a few years ago, but then there was a lot of comments that they didn't like it. But I want really to tell my story to a lot of people. The greenhouse is, well, it's not there. There's not a lot right now, but it's coming. It was very cold. It still freezes every night, but the strawberry plants are coming. That's just weed. Thyme and rosemary, a very lot of weed, a whole lot of weed. These are reddish plants and beans. The beans are doing fine, but this I don't like. I don't know what it is, but we had spint last year. Hope not. It's coming back. Oh, it can be water damage too. Don't know. Here I planted garlic and rye and onion-like plants. This is my mint, Moroccan mint, and that's coming back. It's cool. And here I have my pumpkins. That's not pumpkin there. Don't remember trying in there something, but it's coming up. So we'll see. There, my tomato plant died because of the frost, and those survived. So I have three tomato plants that survived, and I'm well, they're coming up new ones there. Second round, postelijn, bloemkool. This is a cabbage kind, of white cabbage that's doing well. Looks dry, so I'm going to water it very soon. So that's greenhouse. Hello, that's my husband. And Steve on the quad. He's going to the house.
No, we're going to in the skogen.
In skogen?
Ja.
Aha. Sawing wood. Careful. Ja. Tot hoe laat zijn jullie bezig? Nou, geen idee?
De laatste boom op.
Oké. Okay. Uurtje. Is goed. Stinky. Well, we have firewood that we have to chop ourselves. But it's trees that have fallen down in storms that they're owned by a guy that we know, and we help him by sawing away them, and we can have the wood for free because they cannot use that for building damaged trees. Okay, be careful.
Yes. No.
Boys with toys. They love each other. Oh. Hi. Hormones. Right. Gone with the wind. The only thing that I want to do in a couple of days is take that lady out for a spin. But they repaired the roads here with a lot of gravel, fine gravel. It's very, very slippery. So I hope that the cars will drive it away a little before I can use the roads safely again. I forgot to shut the door, so I'll do that. Well, a lot to do today. I really need to write on my third part of the newest trilogy, because well, the publisher expects me to. But we had so much to do that I had to read my own material again. Hey, Indy. Hey. But there's so much to do today that I hope I have a little time for it tonight. I first want to train a little and play with the dog, make lunch for the guys, and for myself, of course, healthy salad, pasta salad, yeah, with a lot of greens. Ooh, do I smell crazy? Do I smell crazy? What do you smell? What is that? Little Indy. What's that? I just only had plants in my hands. What are you, a veggie? You a veggie dog? No, you're not. No, you're not. You like flies. Yeah, you eat flies. Where's your ball? Hushable. Hushable, Indy. Hushable. He likes every movement, like a real border collie. Everything that flies around. We already almost ate a wasp. We could save him there, but well. What's this? Can I play with me? You gotta play with me? You gotta play with me? Well, springtime's finally arrived, and that gives me the feeling that I want to throw away a lot of stuff, make more room, and so that the house is okay, that every time we come in that I don't get the feeling of, oh shit, there's a lot of work to do. And we can take out that little daisy there to all kinds of neat camping places in the nature, in the forest, with lakes, like we did yesterday. The first spin we took was crazy. Crazy Daisy. Crazy Lindy and Crazy Daisy. Yay! Bye bye!